Hello everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to increase the speed on YouTube to more than 2x speed, so just 3x speed or 4x speed. First you'll have to look for video speed controller. Click the Google Web Store link. Click Add to Chrome, Add Extension. Okay, now the extension has been added. You go to Options. You can see here that to show or hide the controller, we'll press V, increase the speed with D and decrease with S. You can rewind, advance with Z and X, reset the speed with R, and you can set to preferred speed with G. So you can set that to like 2. I can add a new shortcut. Let's say I want to set the preferred speed to 5. When I press E, I can save this. Now let's just test it out. I'll open a YouTube video. And see here in the corner it says it's 1.0 speed. I can press D to increase by 0.1. I can keep pressing D and it'll keep going up. Pressing S will make it go down. I can go to 16x speed. Pressing G will set it back to 2. Pressing R will set it back to 1. I can press V to hide the controller. So you see like the speed here is not shown anymore. I can press it again, it'll come back. I can press my custom shortcut E to go to 5x speed. And that's about it. You can now watch videos at any speed you like. If you'd like more control, you can change instead of 0.1 here, you can make it 0.01. If you want to move faster, you can make it like 0.25 instead of 0.1. And just save these and you'll have faster controls. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments. And if you have any ideas for new videos, also please let me know. Bye!